mmhmm and Elgato Stream Deck now work together to improve your presentations and put all of your favorite controls right at your fingertips. Let me show you how it works. First, you'll need to download the plugin. You can find it in the Elgato Marketplace at marketplace.elgato.com and doing a search for mmhmm. Here you'll find the plugin. Now it is completely free, but in order to get it, you will have to add it to your cart and complete the checkout process. Once it downloads, click open in Stream Deck, and now is a perfect time to explore all of the amazing functions that mmhmm has to offer for your next presentation. And then next, it's all about drag, drop, and configure. Go ahead and locate a bunch of functions you'd like to test out, and then click and drag them right into your Stream Deck keys. Notice as you do so, down here, a lot of them can be configured where you can add things like a title or control how they work. We have a lot of functions for the keys and for the dials. So go ahead and fill up your entire Stream Deck with functions that you'd like to test out. And then finally, it's time to open mmhmm and try it out. You'll notice any function you added to your configuration will transfer right over to your Stream Deck. This is an example of a Stream Deck Plus. On the next slide, I'm gonna use dual cameras to show you how easy it is to use mmhmm with Stream Deck. All right, so repositioning a bit, I wanna show just how easy it is to discover mmhmm using your Stream Deck. That is a live view of my Stream Deck Plus, which is sitting right on my desk here in front of me. I wanna show how it all works, starting with some of the buttons. So typically, one of the first things you wanna do with mmhmm is find a background that works for you. That's what this button in the top left will do. It'll cycle through some of our favorite backgrounds, so you can find the right one for your next meeting or video. If you do have a favorite background, you can program it to a button like I've done and jump back to it whenever you like. This button here will turn your camera off or back on. Then in the upper right, you can cycle through some of our presenter effects. These can be a fun or useful way to add a little flair to your next video, or you can go ahead and turn them off. This button here would pause this recording, so I'm not gonna press it, but I can jump to full screen or back to size with a single click. And next, the dials. The dials are so fun. You can do things like shrink yourself down, make yourself larger. You can fade yourself right out or back in. You can even rotate if you want to grab your audience's attention. And if you do have slides in your tray, you can advance them using these buttons here. So go ahead and try them all out. This is a great way to discover mmhmm. Mmhmm is compatible with all models of the Elgato Stream Deck, so go ahead and grab your plugin today and happy creating!